Somebody call a doctor.
Welcome aboard.
You can talk to animals.
Yes.
Hola Paraguay, ya me encuentro en Universal Studios con el junket de prensa de la película Dr. Dolittle y me encuentro con nada más y nada menos que con John Cena, protagonista y el que hace la voz de Yoshi, el oso polar. Hi John, how are you?
Very good.
Nice to meet you, John.
Nice to meet you.
This is a remake movie and everyone gonna have a big expectation of this. What can you tell us about that?
Well, the movie is big. It is big and it is beautiful and it is vast and the visual effects are amazing. The cast is amazing. The story is very heartwarming. I think an audience that is expecting something big will be pleasantly surprised. I think everybody will enjoy doing it.
What makes you say yes to this project before everything starts?
The story. The story, just as with any project that I choose, I got to read it and be excited about it. And then one of the many of the added benefits is you read something good and then you realize who's attached to it. The cast is amazing. The development team is amazing. And the movie in itself shows all that. So it's a wonderful project to be a part of.
How was your experience doing it during the movie?
It was fun, but voiceover work is very isolated. So you don't necessarily see all the cast, but that's not a bad thing because they work around everyone's schedule, we can have such a gifted cast. So it's just a different set of circumstances and a different skill set.
Are you feel related in certain way with this loyal, fun, and friendly character?
Of course I do. Yoshi's big and strong and has a presence, but at the same time he's always seeking warmth, and he's soft and friendly, and I think I can relate to a lot of those characteristics.
So many strong messages in this movie. Which one it'll be the one that you say, this needs to be said to everyone?
You know, I always hope that moviegoers have their own takeaway. I never want to force a moviegoer to take something away from a movie. Moviegoers should be entertained. So if they go to Doolittle, I hope they're all entertained. And I think with the amount of characters, the amount of animals and humans and all the issues that are involved in this story, I think there's so many takeaways that moviegoers will have. I hope they're entertained first and foremost.
After having this experience, would you do it again?
Oh, of course. Of course. I certainly love doing voiceover work. It's not my first time doing voiceover work. And to be involved in a project of this scope is really special. So.
What did you expect from the movie after everyone's seen it?
Like I said, I just hope that they're entertained. And then the most interesting part is getting the actual feedback of, hey, I like the movie and this is how it affected me. I think those are always fun conversations to see what takeaway that an audience member did have.
I don't want to be spoiled, but what is your favorite part in this movie?
My favorite part is the role of Kevin the Squirrel. I think Kevin the Squirrel, voiced by Craig Robinson, is just an amazing part.
Can you say hi to Paraguay and invite to everyone there to go and watch Doolittle?
I sure can. Hey Paraguay, this is John Cena. There's a movie coming out named Doolittle that you need to go see. And here's the thing, if you're young, you can go. If you're old, you can go, because it's a family movie for everybody. Make sure not to miss Doolittle.
Thank you very much.
Cool, man. Thank you.
This is very bad. Doolittle.